Song that we call Bean It. It goes like this.
Where are you gonna go without me now? I've been your mother.
Is it as hot out there as it is up here, and as it is outside? Madrid! Not a good place for the Vikings, because we melt away. Here's a song that used to be a very obscure instrumental B-side of ours a million years ago, that we thought was too good to leave behind, so we ripped it off and made a new song out of it. That's musical recycling. It's called Junk of the Hearts these days. It goes like this.
I know that I'm
is a jungle of home. The jungle. And here's another sweet oldie, a song that we used to play while we were rehearsing 10 years ago, or was it 20? I don't know. It's called Rise and Shine. Yeah. And here is a song that is, I've noticed that I don't have anything to say about it anymore. Because I think there is a phenomenon, probably it must be, that there are certain things that you actually can, there's just a certain amount of words you can say about something, and then it's, then you run out of it. The song is called Love Fu, and it goes like this. So that was my speech. There's a song called Explode, which is basically about the two options in the world.
Ease your trouble, we'll pay you them double, not to lose.
Here's a song called Jubilee.
Do you really see?
It's a song that it's not at all about video games or anything like that. It's about far more complicated games than that. It's called My Favorite Game.
Yeah. Take me higher.
Thanks a lot. Have a good night and God bless.